Dear students, today I want to discuss question number 35 from S.C. Verma from the chapter Electric Field and Potential. In this question it is given there are two charges placed at two points A and B. At A, charge is plus 2 10 raised to minus 6 coulomb, and at B, charge is minus 4 10 raised to minus 6 coulomb, and they are separated by 20 centimeters. Now you have to locate the point on the line AB. Here the electric field is zero. You know this is the concept of equilibrium. At equilibrium, electric field at the point is equivalent to zero. If electric field at a point is zero, it means that point we will take near to the smaller charge, and that is outside the spacing, and that point is suppose that neutral point. Now distance from point A, I am taking x, and distance from point B, it will be 20 plus x. See, in this point electric field due to positive charge, that is outward, that this is EA, and electric field at point N due to B, that will be inward because it is negative charge, this is called EA. At equilibrium you can say due to 180 degree symmetry EA is equal to EB. Now put the value of EA. EA is 9 into 10 raised to power 9 into charge is 2 into 10 raised to minus 6 divided by x square is equal to EB is 9 into 10 raised to 9 into 4 into 10 raised to minus 6 whole divided by 20 minus x, 20 plus x whole square. Now this will cancel out. And 10 raised to minus 6, 10 raised to minus 6 will cancel out. And it will be 2, 2 will cancel out with the 4. It will be 1 upon x square is equal to 2 upon 20 plus x whole square. Now take the root both side. When you take the root both side, you will get 1 upon x is equal to root 2 divided by 20 plus x. Now it will be cross multiplication, 20 plus x is equal to root 2x. Finally it will be 1 minus root 2, take x common, is equal to 20, it will be plus and it is minus. Now x is equal to 20 upon root 2 minus 1, that will be 20 upon 1.414 minus 1, which is equal to 20 divided by 0.414. finally x will be approximately 48.3 centimeters. X is the distance from point A. Therefore, neutral point from point A, where net electric field becomes zero, is 48.3 centimeters. Thank you very much.